left.
Like that?
Yep. We've done our drop tests. Now we're gonna go for the miraculous unboxing here. Alright, looks like the plastic's a little bit chewed up in here, but cracked in a couple of places. There's the unit. There's the tray. There's the brush. Okay, so looking at the parts. That would be a really rough day in the shipping world for it to get dropped that many times.